lot of people who have major labels that don't have a lot of the connections. And so, you know, you're grateful for the internet, you're grateful for, you know, people being able to access your music and people being able to, you know, get it. And you're grateful for being able to deal with a producer who's a million miles away, but